everyone, Zach Paikoff here, and welcome back to another lesson video. Today, I will be showing you how to calculate net pay. So let's jump right into the video. Alright, so in the last video, we talked about how to calculate total deductions, which was everything from federal tax through health insurance and adding it together. Now in this video, we're going to be calculating the net pay, and that is simply just taking the gross pay and subtracting it from the total deductions. So let's try a few problems together. Okay, so in this first column, we have our gross pay amount of $812 and a total deduction amount of $238.38, which we calculated in the last video. And we need to calculate the net pay. So the way that we're going to be calculating the net pay is by simply taking the gross pay amount and subtracting it from the total deductions. So let me pull up my calculator here. $812 minus $238.38. All right, so that will give us our net pay amount of $573.62. And that is how to solve this problem. So let's move on to the next one. All right, so in this next column, we have our gross pay amount of $480 and our total deduction amount of $197.13, which we calculated in the last video. So, the way that we're going to be calculating the net pay is like we did before in the last problem. We're going to take the $480 and subtract it from the $197.13, aka taking the gross pay and subtracting it from the total deduction. So let me clear this out. $480 minus $197.13. Okay, so that will get us our new net pay of $282.87 for our net pay. So the answer to this problem for the net pay is $282.87 because we took the gross pay and subtracted it from the total deductions. And that is how to solve this problem. So let's hop on to another one. Okay. So in this next row, we have $615 for our gross pay and $276.54 for our total deductions. And we need to calculate the net pay. So the way that we're going to be doing that is like we've been doing before in these last few problems. We're going to be taking the gross pay and subtracting it from the total deductions. So $615 minus $276.54. All right. So that will give us our net pay amount of $338.46. So the net pay amount for this problem is $338.46 because we took the gross pay amount and subtracted it from the total deductions. And that is how to solve this problem. So I'm going to be doing a couple more with you guys. All right, so in this next row, we have a gross pay amount of $552 and our total deduction amount of $357.94. And we need to calculate the net pay. So the way that we're going to be doing that, and I probably don't need to explain it again, we're going to be taking the gross pay and subtracting it from the total deductions. So $552 minus $357.94. Okay, that'll give us our net pay amount of $194.06. So the answer to this problem for our net pay is $194.06 because we took the gross pay and subtracted it from the total deductions. And that is how to solve this problem. So I'm going to be doing one more with you guys. Alrighty, so this last row, we have $630 for our gross pay and $186.93 for our total deductions. And the way that we're going to be calculating the net pay is just by simply taking the gross pay and subtracting it from the total deductions. So let me clear this out. $630 minus $186.93. All right, so that'll give us our new net pay amount to $443.07. So the net pay amount for this problem is $443.07 because we took the gross pay and subtracted it from the total deductions. And that is how to solve this problem. I hope you found this video helpful and useful. If you did and are a new member to my channel, then please be sure to leave a like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe as well. I would greatly appreciate it. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye!